Welcome to the new episode of Amazing Animal Adventure. This episode we'll be talking about the red house finch. You'll never guess where five chicks are.
Males have red heads and shoulders. They primarily eat seeds and berries. They feed their young with regurgitated seeds.
So for their nesting, they use like this little stuff for the inside to make it all soft and fluffy. For the outside, they use straw, leaves, wool, and other things like that. But now we gotta get out of here so they can get fed by their mother. She's probably going back.
They're growing really fast, and the nest is getting crowded.
So as we see now, this little chicky has this little house finch chick has just took its first flight out of the nest, and now it just flew right back. But another thing is that they have been sitting up and down. Whoa! They're gone. And he's out. One of the birds just left. I'm gonna tell Arya.
Oh my gosh.
Arya probably wants to know about it as soon as possible.
Wait.
He just flew off and I'm gonna go tell my assistant. Arya! The birds just took their first flight. One of the birds just flew off towards Tom's tree. There's the mom. She's proud to see her babies fly off, and she's a very, very proud mom. And then there were three. I just got home from school, and another one had flown away. And then there were two. Well now, we have two birds left, and one has just hopped out of the nest and into the vines. Let's take a look. Awesome.
And then there was one.
And then there were none. I hope you enjoyed the show. And don't forget, animals are amazing. And so are you.
I believe I can fly. Think about it.